It's something shocking to know that Bollywood actor Salman Khan was robbed by four girls at a nightclub. It all happened when Salman was off-guarded while the baddies were posing with the actor. According to the reports, a group of pretty four girls approached Salman Khan claiming that they are his biggest fans. The four fans approached the Being Human star to pose and reportedly the girls distracted the actor with a brief conversation and at the end of it, they took away his wallet, sunglasses and a pendant. It is said that when Salman Khan entered the nightclub, he kept his belongings on the table and was suspected that the girls might have taken away those valuable things. The Bajrangi Bhaijaan actor was suggested to lodge a complaint against the unidentified girls, but the actor refused to do so. Well, we wait to catch the fact about the matter from Salman Khan himself. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.